Okay, so how do you want me to do this?
They can do half do the left side with the Pravana and just doing that, and then 45 minutes on that, and then do the other, rinse out the dye, and then...
And then do the other side with this, because this only takes 20 minutes.
Okay.
Well, that's what the instructions say.
I don't know how long that will, the one I've been doing, because I've done 45 on everything.
Oh, well, let's see. This one's 20 minutes. Mm. So, let's see what this one is. Oh, boy. Why don't they make this, the print any smaller?
Sure.
Yeah, pretty much.
My thought process is just do the dye separately and wash it out separately.
Separately? Okay.
I'm going to have to do like super fast, I think, though. It might lead into the other side. Is the...
Well, I don't know if there's that much of a color difference, so we'll see. Well, it's going to take the rest of this tube to do half your hair anyway. So...
Of course it's the last damn thing I looked for.
Oh, was it clear at the bottom of the bag?
Yes.
Sweet. No, not if you're doing half and half, because you'll just do half on this and
just do 45 on both.
Alright.
Big partner around with it, and we're gonna, it's already half an hour into
nothing? Okay, yes. Well, put your robe on and let's get seated and go for it.
Let me get seated.
Let you get seated. I'm gonna stand.
Well, it would be nice if I had a camera, someone doing the camera, but this is gonna be static again.
We need a third body.
Well, there. Should have asked John to come over.
Okay.
He could have been the camera person. All right, the mic is on. Just double checking.
All right. Well, he'd give us some comic relief too.
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna start with the left side. Using the Pravana Chroma Silk,
yes.
Violet Vivid, level 7.
Level
do you know?
7.
Yeah,
okay.
Did you see it? Has a thing on marking on the. Goes 7910. So this is level 7. Is the one that's highlighted on it.
Okay.
Exactly what that means.
How dark it is, maybe?
Maybe. Which I would think then the tin would be probably pretty close to black.
Because I know that there is a numbering system for how light your hair gets.
Ah. Okay. Yeah, we'll be fine. So.
Yeah. Looks like all of the Vivids have a 7 on them.
Oh, do they?
This one does too. The red.
The red is also a 7.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. left side, do you want me to go from your part, or do you want to go down in the middle of your middle of the forehead?
I think the part.
Part line.
Is probably the better.
Okay. Start at the part line, then go down. Going to be an interesting experiment.
Just think we can do this two more times because I have green and red.
Oh, joy!
XMondo and Pravana.
Okay.
I think the next color might actually be easier because this one has the yellow, and it's like paint. This one's going to be a pain in the ass because it's
there's not quite the distinction.
Yeah.
So we're going to do some of this.
Definitely does feel like you're punching up a bunch of fuzz balls on my hair, on my head. I mean,
I think these bigger clips work nicer. How this works. Never done half a head before, so we're going to do half a head, then do the XMondo color on the other side. See how well they match up. Alright.
Hair color this time.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Sideburns to be purple.
Yeah.
All right.
Yes, yes, you do.
Oops, got your ear. Well, that's what we have the wipes for. So. Yeah.
Nope, just me. And one tube because basically we'll got a neon green that I was gonna use it on Spatty though. See if you like that, the neon green better or not. This is just more kitchen and access to the garage. The dinner table's on to the left side of me anyway. This area used to be kind of corded off with doors and cabinets, but when we remodeled it, we basically knocked that stuff out and put in cherry cabinets and Corian countertop. Did the cabinets so that it's easy to clean the fronts of them. That's why there's no knobs on the cabinets. It's got a handhold on the top and bottom.
Hard to tell where the yellow stops and the. Don't know how many yellow tips you'll have until she gets your hair cut next week.
Yep. The whole upstairs is pretty much done. The basement still needs to be done, and the garage is going to be the next thing we're going to tackle, but that's, who knows when that's going to be.
Got to get it cleaned out first.
We're just going to have construction going with all the crap in the, out there.
Work around the garbage. Mm-hmm.
You'd be right. What the hair used to be is red tips, yellow, and the below that, and then, well, purple is the newest color for my roots. Make a rumbling. God. Okay.
I don't know why it's
getting. Why are you getting louder? Ugh. It's like. Pretty soon I'll have to shout to people hear me. Jeez.
Oh. Fail.
I can't. Ever use that again, ever again. It has to be
hit the floor. It's garbage.
It has to be thrown in the fire. I'm cute, you happy paws. Mm-hmm. Yes, yes it did.
Oh, okay.
You keep redeem. Oh, that's that one. I think I have to refund you because it's streamed through the phone, so it's basically nothing set up on the phone, so.
Your hair wants to go.
Everywhere.
Everywhere, yes. The joys of having thick hair wants to go everywhere.
See nothing. this done, the bleach video that I uploaded will be done, because it's, last I checked, it was still processing the HD part of it.
Oh, okay.
Because, of course, it's like 2.5 hours long.
Mm-hmm.
And that's after I took 2.5 hours out of the
video.
Cut out most of the bleach waiting except for a little part of it.
Mm-hmm. Let me see if we're... Oof, ouch. Keep hitting my feet.
Yep.
It's not good.
Stop doing that.
No. Just been banging up my toes. It's just not cool.
You're not the one that needs the purple dye. You stop making your toes all
my
black
toes
and
all
purple.
Black and purple. Yeah. All right. Make sure I got it down the middle here, because this is going to be the tricky part. Back here.
Yeah.
Make sure it's really halfway.
The solution, just do a buzz cut straight down the middle.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
That would look a reverse mohawk. Is that what you're going for?
Sure.
Yeah. Well, Cheryl might be up for that, so you can ask her to do that. Probably not. That would look really weird. The trick is getting it clear down to your scalp.
Very cute.
It's cute.
You got too many points, Paws. Who else would it be? It's their top making me say.
All right. I think we got the first half done.
I usually just since we're doing a half and half, it's I gotta remember that.
All right, we got the first half with the purple on. So. So we're gonna process that, and then okay. All right. I probably shouldn't have put squirted out all of that. Well, there's a bit left. It's not terrible, but
I'm gonna have to clean the brush too. So.
Yeah, I know. I don't have to take this downstairs to do that.
I don't know, slap the stuff in a Ziploc, I guess. I don't know.
Well, I'm wondering if you want me to just leave that in there until we're completely done.
Yeah.
Because I'll clean the brush to be able to apply this. Right? Okay, I'm going to go clean these gloves up. I'm going to leave this open.
Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything.
My finger and just put some on my eyebrow just now, so yeah, it's the Pravana, of course. so.
Sick. make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah.
Check this out, not in the mirror. Do a really crappy job of showing the stream the color. And of course, this other side doesn't have any color, or it shouldn't. And it doesn't look like it bled into the other area, but I did try to just have the water on the left side, and then after I got most of the dye out of the hair, I did do my whole head, and then did the conditioner. I did conditioner on my whole head too as well. But yeah, I'll go check it out in the mirror, and I'll tell the stylist to get up here and do the other color of the other side now. That is, if the left side is good. Yep, pinballs be all over the house, yeah. Yep. D-ray that's there, and then high speed, and then high speed 2, and then over there that doesn't have a trans light is Star Trek 25th anniversary pinball machine.
All right, I gotta clip you up first. Well, that's some pretty color. Mm-hmm. All right.
Looks like everything's covered on the left side, huh?
Looks that way. like these clips way better.
Okay.
They seem to hold nicer. Doesn't look quite as dark.
Okay.
Yeah, you see better from the lid or from that. So we'll see how it comes out. All right. Tilt your head down there a little bit.
I'll just leave this here. I was going to put it in the dishwasher, but...
I can do it later.
You're busy.
Yeah.
All right.
See you later. Give them some excitement on the camera, huh?
Mm. Oh boy!
Right.
Yeah. These passionate, hot,
hot scenes, hot right? Scene. Yeah. Later. Okay. Sorry, you need to put your head down a little. There we go. Wow, it's interesting where these things come together. I need to make sure that I'm going to get everything, so... No, got too big of a knob. It was gonna spill on your cape. So. is.
Just in bliss because I get the scalp massage. And it's like,
mm-hmm. You like the scalp massage?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Right.
Sorry.
Gotta move.
Yeah.
Strangling
me here.
No, don't mean to. I'm sorry. Make sure I'm getting everything.
Sun, except for now it's back again. Oof.
Yeah,
I'm cute. Jeez. You happy? You make me say it. Like 1 through 5 kind of thing, and like what's like one of them being shades, like the shade going between the Pravana and the XMondo and seeing what the shading is. And then one of them being smell, maybe. Just for shits and giggles, I guess.
Well, the XMondo doesn't really have a smell to it.
It's got a slight
scent. Slight scent, but not like the Pravana has a kind of a perfumey scent to it. Mm. It's not terrible.
Mm, yeah, I actually like it.
Like the smell, yeah. Well, I don't know how sensitive you are to smells, but I'm really sensitive to different scents. And, yeah, that doesn't have hardly any smell at all. That's the XMondo.
Mm-hmm.
The Pravana has a nice smell to it. It's not offensive. Anyway, not mm-hmm. to me, so. Doesn't matter what it smells like, as long as it goes on okay and it dies okay.
Yeah. The other thing is how long both of them last, because the Pravana lasts like a freaking long time.
Yeah.
Not sure the Mondo stuff.
Yeah. Won't know until we check it out here.
Yeah.
Well, I think you're going to get two different distinct shades, definitely.
Yeah, probably. I've got a clown afro. That's what Chad is saying.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's colorful, that's for sure.
Yes.
I thought it looked more like a clown hat yesterday when it was just yellow and coral, so.
Yeah.
Adding the purple gives it a whole nother dimension.
The eyebrow, because even with it doing it late, it still did okay.
Yeah, that's good.
something to eat here after this, because I am hungry.
Hungry? Yeah.
And as if somebody doesn't get me something.
Well,
so there is that.
Yeah, your dad's not going to be back till...
Talking about the stream.
Oh, the stream. Treat stream? Oh, okay. Sorry. Yes. Well... Still, all the Chinese food that we had left over is gone.
But it's fine. I don't want it again.
Don't want it again? You had that last night, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
So, there is chili in the fridge.
Mm-hmm.
Have some chili cheese dogs,
mm-hmm.
if you want.
Mm. I don't really care for stuff on my hot dogs.
On your hot dog? Oh, okay. Oh, we do have some Teton dog, Polish dogs, if you want. Or there's some Nathan's out in the Nathan beefy dogs out in the freezer. Fighting your hair again. It wants to go one way, and I don't want it to go that way.
Of course. Which is odd, because I did wash my, I did the left side first, and then I washed the whole hair, and then I conditioned the whole
hair, thing.
So.
Yeah. Stay over there. And you're gonna throw up some still shots after you get your hair cut. Show the final, final ta-da.
Has both gone on really nicely, or
yeah, they could, they're, it's similar. This one feels more like pudding than the
grape pudding.
Yeah, grape pudding. Yes.
Let's have some.
Never had grape pudding. Well, had grape. Grape dumplings now. Those are excellent. But I've never had grape pudding.
Yeah, I want some.
Now you want some. Yeah. The closest thing I can give you is there's grape juice in the fridge. No grapes. Oh, and we have raisins if you'd rather have those. I have some raisins. Alright, let's see what they... Whoa! See, I keep kicking stuff.
Yes.
And I stepped on that clip and it dropped. That hurts. Well, we're going to have to wash all of them.
Well, duh. It's in a separate pile.
Okay. Well, since this side's dry... where your part is, we're going to have coverage.
Yeah. Hope so.
Yeah. Yeah, that's going to fit so. I might have overcolored that one color over the other.
Meeting in the middle is pretty much what's going to happen.
Yeah. I want to make sure the dry side has full coverage. It looks like it got it. I don't see any missed spot. And then let me poof this up. City. Looks pretty good. Some of that's going to get cut off. All right. I think you're ready to sit. Okay. Looks like you're a go. Oops. I almost got shoved over into the lid.
Okay.
Alright, here comes the right side purple coming off now.
And if you guys are wondering, I am doing cold water, as cold as I can handle, which it is. I did do a little jump because it was kind of cool, but yeah, I'll put some conditioner in now. I do have a couple of conditioners.
This one I use mainly for when I'm doing color, but I also have the butter mask here as well. They both work really nicely.
All right, guys. Things are washed now.
Lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, nah, f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain, Turning losses into gains, I'm the boss, I'm making change. I've been rocking this exchange, Popping off and risking things, gonna make a f***ing name. I just wanna be famous, but I don't want that cheap fame. No, I'm not that vain, I just wanna be greatness. Going off every chance I get. I don't really take a loss, well, I'll admit. That's why I make it to the top, yeah, I commit. And no, I'm never getting lost, I get after it. Investing in my own stock, cause it's faster than any crypto hits go, let me spend. Everything that you see is something I invent. And it's only 1%. I'm gonna take shots. If I miss all, forget it. I'll take a fat loss just to learn all that's in it. I'm taking snapshots, learning how to fall and get it. I'm getting back up, always stand tall, don't sweat it. I never back up, I don't miss a thing or regret it. I'm always learning, you could call me academic. I'm always working, never been apathetic. Fat energy is like a poison, needs a antiseptic.
Blow dry this biatch. Either one being really, I like basically both of them so far.
Ice in my veins, I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame. Cause I came to the game and I changed it to play. How I like, rearranged it to my own domain. Yeah, I got what it takes, made lots of mistakes. Taking shots, skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great. Popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed. All the squad here to play and I've got something to say, yeah.
I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pause, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits.
I build tall, never cap in space. I won't stop till I hear him say. Again, I got tired eyes, need a cup of blend. That's right, in the AM, that's my only friend. No light, just the sun coming up on the horizon. I lose track of time, yeah, I move fast and climb. A new class divine, yeah, true passion shines. And I'm through passing time, I choose stacking dimes. You snooze half the time while I move passing by. I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pods, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never cap in space. I won't stop till I hear him say.
Up here and see if there's any spots that were missed, but I don't think there is, but let's go get them.
I don't see any missed spots.
That's good.
Yeah. So we're looking good. how much of it. Yeah, this side's lighter. It's more. It's like this side has more red in it, and the other side is a darker blue violet. But looks good. See how it looks after you get some of these red ends cut off. That'll be next Wednesday.
Yeah.
So sweet.
Just got done with coloring my hair with two different hair dye products, so basically put on my favorite hair dye first, Pravana Violet, and that's on the left side here, which I think it's going to be right side for my viewers, and then trying out a new dye, which is XMondo color, which is Brad Mondo's hair dye line. So the video that of the bleaching that I did, that we did yesterday, is up, and it's up, but it is like 2.5 hours long, so you can't skip around with on that because it is quite long. So I do like both. So yeah, they are fairly similar in the darkness of the purple. I do notice that my eyebrows are smidged lighter than the Pravana eyebrow. I was going to do a numbering system, but... Yes. And I was gonna do one for smell, but as the, because I was going to have the Pravana win in that, in the smell, because I liked the Pravana smell, but as I was sitting, letting the XMondo kind of percolate on my roots, it started to pretty much give off a pleasant smell as well. So that one is the Pravana is a 5 and the XMondo is a 5 with that. So it didn't really have too much of a smell when putting it on, but when I was just sitting and enjoying some videos with my fam here, it did start to make lots of nice smell. So yeah. And what about the shade? The shade is very similar to Pravana with the XMondo. So the only thing is that my eyebrow, you can tell, is slightly lighter, but it being in a bigger area on my roots, it really doesn't, I really can't tell with where the Pravana starts and ends and where the XMondo starts and ends, kind of thing. So yeah, I think Pravana gets a 5 and so does XMondo. So yeah, this is and of course the application of both are about the same too. They both go on fairly nice, fairly pretty much the same. So I don't know, I can't think of anything else really about both colors. So yeah, I think I'll wrap this up, and then, so, I really hope that you enjoyed this video, and so yeah, hopefully you liked it and thumbs it up, and if you didn't, well, you can thumbs it down too. And hit subscribe and stuff if you want. and I guess I'll see you in the next video. So yeah. Now I'll move to the PC here, and you'll get a behind the scenes kind of thing, because I'll move to PC and stream from there. Ugh, what? What's this nonsense? I am cute. Eesh. What's this nonsense you keep making me do? Alright, so I'm gonna move into my bedroom and then start the stream there. So Come with me, you got stream into my room, ooh.